This is Melanie with Carmel TV. I'm on Main Street today to introduce a few of our amazing merchants right here in the Carmel Arts and Design District to preview Meet Me on Main Saturday, July 10th from 5 to 9 p.m. We're going to have a lot of exciting things to see and do and hear. Musicians throughout the street, we're going to have crafts to take home, and even prizes to give away. So make sure you stop in to see and meet with many of our artists and merchants right here on Main Street in Carmel's Arts and Design District. Adam, who do you have for us today?
Thanks, Melanie. I'm Adam Grubb, and I'm here at Metalmark Fine Jewelry. We are in downtown Carmel. This is Meet Me on Main, and I'm with Mary Leppart. Mary, this is obviously a jewelry store, number one. Number two, though, this is a very different, unique-looking jewelry store as you walk in. There's a little bit more detail to the art of jewelry here, and not just rings. There's a lot here. Tell me a little bit about the design of this place and what's specifically awesome that somebody might not know about your store.
Well, we have a variety of really cool designers, so you know it's not all the same style of jewelry throughout the store. So we have about 35 different designers in all different price points. We, I think, thrive in color, so colored gemstones, enamel, price points, so we're all over the board.
You can find something for a very reasonable price all the way to the, oh my gosh, you spent that on that.
Absolutely.
But just at the look and feel, you said you're about color, and this doesn't feel like a jewelry store, and which is great. You know, it feels like an art store, more of a gallery-esque, which is perfect here for the Carmel Arts and Design District. Yeah. Is that on purpose?
It is. So the jewelry is unique. We offer everything that a traditional jewelry store does, but we do it in a little different way. So when we built this store, we designed it with the kitchen behind me, and we wanted it to feel unique like the jewelry. So it is about the experience, you know, coming into the store and kind of feeling comfortable and not feeling like you're in a, you know, a different kind of jewelry store. So
and that's important, because as people are coming through here on Main Street, they want a different experience, and they are going to art galleries, and they're going to restaurants, and they're going to very unique spots here in on Main Street in Carmel, and this is just one more stop in that. But talk to me about your experience in this space and how something as simple as buying jewelry can be a process that they need some guidance and need some help, and how you guys and your team do that.
Well, we like to kind of interview the client when they come in. So if someone's buying, you know, for a significant other, we kind of like to get an idea of who they're buying for, what their style is. Are they active every day? Do they like to go to fundraisers? Things like that. So we don't just try and sell them the first thing we see. We really want to know how this person's going to wear it, if they want something that's a little bit more formal, or, you know, something that they can wear and work out in and sleep in, you know, kind of deal. So we find out if it's something that is meant to be more of like a Mother's Day gift, incorporating different gemstones with children. We just kind of, I think, take that extra step and really interview the client and see what they're looking for.
Now, with Pinterest and Instagram and influencers, you probably have people coming in here saying, hey, I saw this, and it looked kind of like this, or here's a picture of it. Do you guys look at that and can customize, or can go after your 35 designers and say, hey, here's kind of what they're looking at? Definitely. How does that process work?
We love custom, and I think we're pretty good at it. So we definitely take in people's ideas, their inspiration photos. We use, you know, pieces of jewelry that we have in the store to kind of build what they want. And oftentimes, we have three stores, so if we don't have it in this space, we might have it in our Denver location or our Phoenix location. So, you know, we have more than what you see here.
Yeah, and that's important to know, because somebody comes in, they look around, they go, oh, I don't really see anything, and then they leave. You're saying, well, hold on a second. There's other ways to get what you want. And I'm sure in Carmel and from other surrounding towns that are coming here, they have a lot of requests or a lot of, can you do this, can you do that? And you said that's exciting, but can it be more time consuming? Is it a longer process?
It just depends on, you know,
what they want.
Yeah, what they mm-hmm. want. And if it's something that is easy, that I know, you know, we've got a lot of ladies who work here, and, you know, different minds are great, because they can figure out where to find that item if it's something that we don't have a lot of time on. So we kind of pool together and figure out how to make that happen.
Now, you guys don't know this, but at the beginning of this interview, she was making fun of me. It's a lot of fun in here. You guys do have fun.
We do.
And you can make this process fun. It doesn't have to be arduous. It doesn't have to be daunting. It doesn't have to be one of those, oh, my God, I have to go get this for somebody.
Right.
Or I need new jewelry and I don't even know where to start.
Yeah.
It is a fun process, and you try to make it an experience.
When my favorite part of the job, and I've said this for years, is when someone walks in, that you know, guy or you know whoever is buying for someone, and you can tell that they're a little uncomfortable. And the best part is when they leave and they feel so confident, and you just know that you've really helped them, and they're excited to give that gift. That's my favorite part of the job.
And the receiver of the gift says, "Did you pick this out?" And they said, "Yes, I did, all by myself."
Uh-huh.
You get no credit for that, Mary, but you should get credit for it.
You know, I'm a servant of the people.
She's Mary Lephart, and she is with Metalmark Fine Jewelry. You find them here on Main Street in Carmel. As we are looking forward to Saturday night's Meet Me on Main, hope you come down and see them as well. Melanie, back to you.
Thanks, Adam, and thank you for watching and following along while we feature our amazing merchants that make up the Carmel Arts and Design District, a destination like no other. Make sure you come down Saturday, July 10th from 5 to 9 p.m. to see what we have to offer. Thank you to our partners at Allied Solutions for helping make these events possible in Carmel, Indiana.